Good
morning, guys. So we are gonna go to breakfast. We're back home, obviously. We're gonna go to breakfast. We're gonna go to breakfast right now. We're going to change money over from dollars to pesos because something happened. Michael left his wallet with our money in a cab by accident. And guys, they try to use all his fucking cards, his debit card, his credit cards, everything. But anyway, so we have money because I have my cards and I have my money. But yeah, so we're gonna change money, then we're gonna go to breakfast. Then we are going to get a massage. We're not sure if we're gonna get the one by the beach or the other one that we saw, because the one that other one that we saw is not by the beach, but it's like $25 for an hour of relaxing massage. The other one is $30 on the beach for a relaxing massage. So I'm not sure what we're gonna do yet. If we could find another place, because we didn't really see it. They were just at the on Fifth Ave saying that they do it. But yeah, so we're gonna do that and then get back and you know, have fun for the rest of the day. Tola is here. He extended his trip because he couldn't get his COVID test done in time. But yeah, he extended his trip. So yeah, we're going to get our money change. This is really like, I'm walking through like the local side of everything. Okay guys, so we are heading to the beach now. This is our neighborhood. It's pretty cool. Our neighborhood is pretty cool. Like, the buildings are really modern. I like the neighborhood. The beach is like really like right down there, so yeah. Up to this shit before I dip my upper body. It's, I feel like it's gonna get really chilly out here.
You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies.
Leaving the beach club, it was fun. We stayed by the pool a little bit, we vibed and everything. But yeah, this is the beach club. But yeah, so we are leaving now. About to go home, probably chill by our pool and stuff like that on the rooftop, and then maybe head out later for some club activity. So yeah. Hey guys, I sound retarded just now. Hi, babe, you sure I look good with this? Babe, you sure I look good with this hairstyle?
She said yes. Now leave me alone.
I don't know. Look, we're in the camera. Guys, we about to go to the club. We are about to go out to the club and see what it do out here in Mexico. We're not staying long though, because he gotta come back to go to work. But yeah, we're going with his cousin and we're gonna have a good time.
Just give me the light. 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 Give me the light.
Hey guys, so Tola got an apartment here with us, and his apartment is different. I kind of like this whole thing, so I'm gonna show y'all around his apartment so y'all could see the difference in apartments. He did have another one, but he extended his trip. I didn't remember to show y'all that one, which that one is the same owner as me, so the apartments is definitely exactly the same thing. And so yeah, this is the apartment, and I actually like it, so yeah, let's go. So you come in, there's a mirror right here, there's a table, then over here, I love this accent wall, love it, love it, love it. Dining table, wooden dining table, which is beautiful, the same kitchen layout, and a couch on this side. So yeah, then you go this way towards the room, there's a bathroom. The same layout, the same layout of bathroom, standing shower, toilet, sink. Then you come here into the bedroom. Love the accent wall, like I said. Room, windows, and then a nice TV. Then the difference is, oh my God, look at this wall with the mirror. Beautiful. I like it because you can actually go and see your whole outfit, obviously with some sort of obstructive view of the wood, but it's beautiful. I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. So yeah, this is it right here. Good morning, guys. So we are heading to a boat ride to have some fun. It's gonna be laddy. And damn, big ass bag, hey. It's gonna be litty. We're going to Isla Mujeres. Yeah, I know I love that island so much from the last time. So yeah, we're gonna go snorkel and all that. I got the GoPro in the bag. I already know I get the footage, and it's gonna be lit. Open bar, food, all that stuff. So yeah, I'm excited. But we're late. Like, well, they were late.
Nigga, so you see women?
They were late.
So,
it's 9:30.
Oh, it was actually the first already. It's the funny shit.
So we have arrived at the location to go on the tour. So we're just waiting right now to go on the boat. But yeah. I forgot my shades. So it's like, I'm gonna be like squinting and stuff. But yeah. This is where we are.
Oh, okay, that's all right. Ready?
Okay, guys, so we just ate from over here. This is like the buffet for the trip. But let me tell y'all something. Homegirl got on that boat and homegirl got sick. Like, I got on the boat and sat down. I was like, I just heard the song, oh no, oh no, no. I heard that shit playing in my head because I just knew from the first rock. I was like, no, 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 no. I just knew I was done for and that was dead. I'm a little bit better now because I had some watermelon and I hydrated my body and try to drink some Coke, but for some reason the Coke over here don't have no type of acid for me to burp much because I was trying to burp and stuff like that. But anyway, trying to make good of the rest of the day. I'm not sure if y'all can see me because the sun is so crazy out here and I do not have my shades. I forgot my shades and that's another thing. But anyway, so yeah, this is where we at. They did say we come to a beach, but this ain't the beach that I was looking for. I'm looking for a good beach. Like, I could stay in Playa for all I know. Hey guys, so we are at Playa Norte in Isla Mujeres. Yeah, we're here for like an hour change, so we're gonna just dip in the water real quick and enjoy. So we are finished with Isla Mujeres. We are heading back to the boat. To get back on the boat. I had fun, the beach was perfect. Good morning, guys. So yesterday we didn't get to do a lot of things, like breakfast and all that extra stuff, because you know when you're traveling with other people, some stuff don't get done the way how you planned it to. So this morning we're gonna head for breakfast, then get a massage, and then head to the beach. So that's the plan for this morning. So hold on a second. Hi, good morning. Can I have the pass for the beach, please? Thank you.
Almost forgot.
So yeah. So we're getting the passes for the beach, so we're gonna head to the place at the corner for breakfast, then get massages, and then the beach. Probably gonna go to Walmart later too, so that's the plan for the day. Different type of topping. So this one has Nutella and strawberry. strawberry is full. So we just finished having breakfast. We ran back to the house real quick, and now we're heading to go get our massage, our couple's massage, and then after the massage, we're gonna go to the beach. So. Michael fell asleep and was snoring, like completely snoring. I'm like, damn, bro, I ain't know she could rub you down dead good better than me, you know, but whatever. But anyway, yeah, the massage was super good. I felt relaxed. Like, literally, I got a massage in New York and it was nothing compared to this. It was not even close. Like, this one, it was so good because it's like, she knew all my tension spots, like she felt it and she worked on it for me. My shoulders don't even feel bad no more. Like, my shoulders are so much in pain and, you know, like just that tension build up. Oh, my shoulders are so tight, but now, oh my goodness, I feel so much relaxed. It was really good, like it was so good. And it was, guess what guys, it was only $25. In New York, you're paying all this money and you're not even pinpointing your tension spots. They're not even putting the effort. Like, it was so good. Like, I think I'm gonna go back right before we go back home, because that massage was good. Michael, what do you rate it?
8.5
out of 10.
Yes.
8.5. why?
I fell asleep, that's how I know when something's good.
But 8.5, then it should be 10. No. Out of 10.
Nah, I'm sure there's better. But
well, it was 10 out of 10 for me based on the massages I have gotten before. That was definitely 10 out of 10, and it was really good. We are heading to dinner. Michael is taking me to dinner. They're having dinner on the rooftop. This is so cute. I'm in bed now, and I am going to be signing off this week's vlog, week two, right here. I had fun. I'm still having fun, and I love it here. But yeah, I will be signing off week two right here. So be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Please, please, please subscribe. Yeah, so stay tuned for week three.